If you live or work in Manoa, heads up, there's going to be lane closures for several hours tomorrow. HECO crews will remove a utility pole on East Manoa Road. So the Mauka-bound lane of traffic and the sidewalk will be closed from 8:30 a.m. to 2:30 p.m. This is between Ko'aniani Way and Keama Place. Traffic will be contraflowed.